Example 5.22. Find the equation of the line passing through the point A of 1,4. So in the 1,4 valiya pass aagakudiya line ketirukanga. And perpendicular to the line joining the points 2,5 and 4,7 appdin solli kuduthirukanga. First x axis y axis draw panunga. X value 2, y value 4, 5 parunga. 2,5, x value 2, y value 5. So b of 2,5 eduthukalam and 4,7 4,7. So avaliye neenga enna panikeenga or straight line draw panunga. Okay, another one, passing another perpendicular to the line passing through the point 1,4 f 1,4. Appo adu valiya perpendicular or line draw panunga. Okay, ipo inda line udaya equation enna nu ketirukanga. Okay, first you can find the slope of bc. Slope formula y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. Okay, slope of BC. That is m1 eduthukalam or m1 eduthukalam. Okay, y2 minus y1 7 minus 5 divided by 4 minus 2. 7 minus 5 2 divided by 2. So 2 by 2 equal to 1. So the required line is perpendicular to BC. So formula minus 1 by m equal to minus 1 divided by m value is 1. Minus 1 by 1 equal to minus 1. Therefore, required equation of the straight line y minus y1 equal to minus 1 by m into x minus x1. So, x1 comma y1 is 1 comma 4. Minus 1 by m value is minus 1. Substitute y minus y1 value 4 equal to minus 1 into x minus x1 value 1. So y minus 4 equal to minus x minus of minus plus 1. So right answer, left answer, x plus y minus 4 minus 1. So x plus y minus 5 equal to 0.